Well, to give you an idea of the size of the blast in West, it had the impact of a small earthquake and was heard more than 40 miles away. Josh Navarro spoke with an agency known as the U.S. Geological Survey. He got an inside look at what the explosion looked like to scientists. Josh?
Mike, the USGS says the explosion was so intense it sent major vibrations into the ground. Seismometers were able to record those vibrations at multiple USGS stations. The farthest station that was able to pick up the explosion was over 400 miles away from the town of West. Take a look here where they made a map of which cities felt the ground shake. A slight shake was felt in Midlothian and even far north in Plano. The magnitude of that explosion was compared to a 2.1 earthquake. We spoke to John Bellini, who is a geophysicist at the U.S. Geological Survey.
It registered as a magnitude 2.1 earthquake, but it is not an earthquake. You were using the Richter scale basically just to show the energy that our instruments recorded. Or an explosion occurs that's large enough, it'll send enough energy into the ground to cause the ground to vibrate or shake, and that's basically what seismometers pick up.
The seismometer that picked up the explosion was near Lake Whitney. That's about 30 miles northwest from where the explosion took place. Josh Navarro, NewsWest 9.